Is every place we're gonna go as terrible as this? Look, kid, be straight with me. Are we just marching to our deaths? Because I'd like to know.
I'm not sure. It's something I'm used to, I guess. During the Clone Wars, every battle was risky.
I don't like where this is going.
Look, if we succeed, then you have nothing to worry about.
Great answer. Good to know. And if we don't?
Well...
You know what? Don't tell me. Why did I even ask? Leave me alone. I gotta go decide on what my final meal is gonna be. Maybe some oven-roasted tip-yip with yob shrimp. Now, where am I gonna get fresh food like that around here? Unless you wanna go, kid, leave me be.
Cal, a word? I'd say Cordova's reason for coming here was extremely important to risk his life. But risks were second nature to him.
After what I've seen so far, I can imagine.
There's more to come. And I'm not sure either of our imaginations could conjure up what we might face.
I need a second.
Be careful here, Cal. It's a dark place.
Well, good thing we weren't standing there. What is that thing? I wouldn't count on him being friendly. That's not moving. Thanks, BD. Something interesting? A little help, BD? What's that, BD? Got something? Nice job. Thank you. Things are going well, aren't they? Night Sister, practicing her craft. Let's go this way, BD.
Job done.
You're not doing too bad, huh? Yep, there you go. Let's see what you found. Oh, we're here. Strange. This place seems abandoned, but...
You trespass, Jedi.
You must be a Night Sister. I had heard you were all dead.
Not all. Dothamir is forbidden to you. Leave at once.
Well, I'm afraid I can't do that, but perhaps we could help each other. You see, I'm not your enemy.
Your actions and other ones.
Wait, hold on. I'm not your... Always finding stuff. Hey, BD, in here. Yes, let's take a look. Good scan, BD.
Oh! outsider above us! Not the outsider! Understand me!
Stim here, BD. Nice work.
A trespasser! Follow him closely! Shakes in fear. End him! You'll not be denied! Come here, Jedi.
Thank you.
onto something here. Energy from the ruins?
Fellow wanderer, I see you met the resident night sister, but unlike most, you're alive. Well, lightsaber, no, don't hide it. That would explain your survival.
Who are you?
No one to fear. Just a traveler, studying the nature of extinct cultures and dead philosophers.
You study the night sisters?
I study many things. What, yes, that night sister. She was only a child when the war came to this world. She had to watch her whole family perish.
What do you know about those ruins?
Ancient beyond belief. The night sister and her warrior kin were seduced by the power that lurks within. Avoid the ruins. Or suffer the same thing.
How long have you been here?
Long enough. This world provided a sanctum when I was in need. Shelter when I was weak. And enlightenment when I was lost in the dark.
Right. How do you know so much about the Night Sister?
Observation. I've seen many things since coming here.
What does that mean?
Must it mean something? Too many great minds have gone astray in pursuit of order.
I gotta get going.
Take care on your journey, traveler.
Yeah, I can't jump that high. Yeah, far. Yeah. Him here, BD.
What'd you find?
Nothing good. Everything that moves here is trying to kill me.
There's a reason why no one wants to visit this desolate planet.
Not everyone. I ran into this wanderer. He called himself a scholar, said he came to study Dathomir.
I would be very careful, Cal. You need to be on guard against anyone seeking out the darkness of Dathomir.
He's a pretty strange guy.
I could use some time to think.
Finally! Glad you made it back in one piece.
There were some... I hope not.
If I don't hear the words, we're ready to leave, then get out of here.
Let's see what's out there. Get out there.
This Cordova guy is really putting some wear and tear on my ship.
He always wanted to explore the whole galaxy.
And did you?
We explored many planets, tombs and temples related to the Zepho and Jedi. But I hit a limit. To him, there was no limit.
The poor crazy old guy was left alone.
He was always alone, even when I was with him. He cared about his work. Nothing else. He didn't have the time. He was always on the move. Logano was the first place I ever saw that looked like he settled, even for a brief moment.
Sit down, kid. It's time to land.